This instant soup mix is a convenient way to get that delicious wonton broth flavor without hours of preparation. This is one of the best tasting soup stocks out there. It is manufactured by Dragonfly and is a product of Thailand. This high quality soup mix is extremely versatile and has a rich, authentic flavor. The taste of this prepared soup broth is slightly savory and somewhat salty. The flavor is substantial and deep. It is less oily than other wonton soup broths. It is vegan, and yet contains a really delicious artificial chicken flavoring. Since each can contains 8 ounces of powdered soup mix, this will last you a very long time. This mix should be stored in a cool, dry place for maximum shelf life. This can of instant soup mix contains 45 servings. Each serving is 1 teaspoon and contains 0 calories, 1,150 milligrams of sodium, less than 1 gram of carbs, and less than 1 gram of sugar. Please be aware of the allergy information. This product contains soybeans, wheat, sesame, and is produced in a facility that handles peanuts. This soup can be employed in a variety of ways. Most simply, you can make a soup stock by putting 2 teaspoons of the instant soup into 3 cups of boiling water. After making this soup stock, you can add rice, rice noodles, veggies, or any type of meat. For wonton soup, pour 3 cups of water into a pot and heat it until it's boiling. Add 2 teaspoons of the soup mix and stir. Then add 10 dumpling wontons, return to a boil, then reduce the heat and simmer for 2-3 minutes or until it's fully cooked. For chicken fried rice, begin by heating 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil over medium heat. Add 1/2 cup of sliced chicken and 2 tablespoons of the soup mix all together and fry it until it's fully cooked. Then, add 3 cups of cooked and cooled rice and stir. In a separate pan, add 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil and 2 beaten eggs and quickly scramble. Add in the rice and 1/4 cup of finely diced boiled carrot, 2 tablespoons of chopped onion, and 1/2 of a large green sweet pepper. Mix well and serve. As you can tell, there are a variety of ways you can use this soup mix. You can try these recipes and also make up some of your own. I know you will love this instant wonton soup mix, and I hope you'll try it out soon. I'm going to open up this can and show you how it looks. Inside, you'll see that there's a bag. You can open this bag, and inside is the powdered mix. I'm just going to prepare a little bit so you can see how it looks. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon to 1.5 cups of water. You can enjoy this soup broth by itself, but it's really good if you add your own veggies and meats. I highly recommend it, and I hope you'll try it out.
Enjoy. Bye-bye.